All right, welcome everyone to Kriyates Recreation Club here at OMR. Thank you so much for making it here on the wonderful New Year Eve 2018. First of all, whoever could hear me, can you give a big round of applause for yourself to have made it here at this wonderful evening here. We are going to have the New Year celebration here for the next 3-4 hours. And we were really stunned to see people standing here waiting from 6:30 and exactly dropping it by 7 o'clock. Thank you so much. Because wherever the New Year party I have hosted, I have seen people coming slowly by 8, 8:30, 9. But here to see all the fresh faces at 6:30 and 7, we are very happy, so we will start the activity right away. As of now, all our stall activities have started. There is a photo booth is there. We have wonderful props along with the backdrop. You can take pictures there. And we have the tattoo stalls ready. We have the balloon sculpting stalls. And also we have the jumping castles for the kid. Not only that, we have outdoor activities as well. If you want to play cricket or with a tennis ball, we have the cricket ground there. You can go there, you can collect the kids and you can play. We have the badminton court open. You can take part in badminton activities as well. And we'll have the DJ flow. So the flow would be like another 15 or 20 minutes. We'll start some activities over this year. We'll start some games or some icebreakers. And we have a surprise performer, which is, the performance is called as the beatboxing. How many of you have heard the word beatboxing? I'm not talking about beatbox, I'm talking about beatbox. So you have heard now? You have heard of beatboxing, so I'm coming to you. So you are going to give intro what's the beatboxing about.
You make sounds. I'm Sanjana. And you make sounds with no voice, your mouth.
So she says, Sanjana says that it's an art where you get a sound through your throat, right? Yes. Do you know Tia? Tina Jindal? Anyone is aware of Tia? You are not aware. If from the Tamil movie, say probably people will be aware. In fact, he is one of the pioneers who started the beatbox. Beatboxing, they see, he brings in sound with tapping on his shoulder, tapping on his thighs, all those things. But beatboxing actual form, you bring the sound from the throat, where we have a world record holder, UFO record holder, who is going to perform for us. In fact, that was not in the agenda at all. But he wanted to give a surprise to Kriyates Recreation Club, so he has dropped it here. Another 10 or 15 minutes, we'll have the beatboxing performance. In the meantime, you can start continuing with the stall activities. Also, parallelly, we'll be starting the activities here. So exactly another 10 minutes, we'll start the beatboxing performance because he will complete here and he's moving to another event. So whoever is able to hear me, after 10 minutes, I'll request you to come here so that we can enjoy the beatboxing performance. And then we'll start the other activities. We'll have the games for kids as well and for adults. And we'll have the DJ flow, Tamil songs, Hindi, English, all sort of songs, whatever is your favorite, we are going to play that. And food will be ready in some time, the starters are already ready. Food will be ready in some time and you can also start enjoying your food. Until 10 or 10:30, we'll have a lot of activities. From 10:30 onwards, it's going to be absolutely DJ flow. So you can have great fun and from 11:55, we'll have the countdown. Sharp at 12, we'll have the cake cutting or whatever the way we are going to celebrate here, whatever the way you would like to have it. We will have the big bang New Year 2018. So once again, thank you everyone who have made it here at Kriyates Recreation Club OMR. Thank you for making it. This is MC Thamizharasan for you. So I'll take a short break for next 5 minutes. I will let you enjoy the stalls there, whatever the stalls are there. We have once again the stalls, tattoo stall, and you have the balloon sculpting, you have the jumping castle for the kids. You have photo booths here, and we have the badminton court ready for you. We have the cricket ground ready for you. And DJ activities and game activities are going to happen here. So once again, welcome you all to this wonderful New Year Eve 2018 at Kriyates Recreation Club.